And now this is Tommy Armour's putt for birdie on the ninth to get him to four under. Yep. That's his third birdie of the day. Tommy's been battling some injuries this year.
As this for birdie.
Shane, I played a lot of golf with Jeff Costin, and he was a student of the game. Worked a lot under Mac O'Grady.
Back right hole location. Beautifully played. And more importantly, below the hole.
And a horrific looking lie for Goosen.
What a shot. He's putting on the kidding, boys.
It looked like he started it well out to the right as well.
Golf shot.
Back.
Awesome.
Wow, what a shot. What a shot.
On 13, short par 4. 374. Pulls the string there.
Well played.
He likes to draw it, so he's challenging this flag stick. Whoa, what a shot. The best shot we've seen today, and what angle, right over the bunker.
Steve Larrick, short par 3.
Get away with it. Just get lucky. Get up.
Get up. Begging for it. Begging for it.
I'm going to have a challenging time with the wind. Feels like it should be left to right, but I think it's more down.
You got a triple club twirl there and another good iron shot from McCarron. And I'm going to start trying that. Get enough pace. Get enough pace. Yes. I thought that little fringe behind him was going to affect his stroke, or he'd have to pull it up.
Look how wide the stance is and how much knee flex he has. What do you give that one, Curtis?
Oh, it didn't go in, so I can't give him a 10, but a 9.
David Thomas birdie putt at 7. Get it there.
There's a slope to the left of the flag that you can sort of gather the ball with as well.
And if you're just joining us, Tom Kite, the third member, is grouping left after 9. Wasn't playing well. It's going to hurt. Beautiful iron shot there for Watson. Tie for 7th. Attaboy, Tommy.
This would be one you have to be very cautious with.
Oh, what a good shot there. Got it to sit out of
those. Great shot.
Ball back, hits the ground, a little divot. Yeah, that's a good shot.
Flag stick right in the front left. I think it's a tough hole location to get close. Maybe not. I just feel like, as Brad was talking earlier, when it's on the front of the green and just on top of the false front.
How about that shot, Tom Watson? That'll get him to -2 for the championship.
He's only been in one bunker this week, and he got that one up and down. Good shot, right up against the lip.
Workmeister here. This at the 8th for birdie.